I'm guessing all those dead bodies have been cleaned up. Bugger.
The man's a lunatic.
Yeah, lunatic who helped you take this fort. Wait, no, hang on. Is that it? Yeah, he slides the hidden blade out and it just detaches. Cool. There's a lot of hairs here. Jeepers.
Yeah, almost. Yeah, almost. Vamos.
Sweet.
What happened?
They demanded we give our entire yield to the crown. Who are in return? They killed our animals, salted our earth, then dragged us out. You saw what followed. I'm afraid we have nothing to give you in thanks, stranger. We have nothing left.
Perhaps there is something you could do instead.
Anything.
I live in a small community not far from here. The soil is rich. The people I live with would have to move. If you were to rebuild your farm, you may prosper.
What madness is this? Miss Satsuma comes to me. Thank you.
I hope you heard some of that. Ah, bugger. All the dead bodies are gone. Bugger. The storm kind of messed up that speaking moment. Come on, climb the blooming tree, man. Thank you. I want you to jump down there. You didn't even bloody well synchronize with that spot yet. I wonder where the nearest printing area is. No, no, no. Where could I get to that treasure? Is there another hole around here? There could be something here.
Yama.
Some sort of entrance around here. Didn't know that not all hedges are. You're not able to go through all of these hedges. Around here. Oh, yes! Hiya! Thank you! Thank you. By now. So his hidden blades are completely and utterly different to the others. The way he uses his hidden blades is that he just slides them out of his wrists and then holds them. Weird. He didn't really use them like the others. Sorry.
You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Did I just take his sword? Sweet. Hey, got the sword. Yeah, I was gonna go for those two items with me. Yeah, so obviously Connor doesn't have, at the moment, the same sort of weapons that Ezio had. He doesn't like have a gun gauntlet or the crossbow. He just uses a traditional bow and arrow. Ooh, we got another fort! Nice.
Thank you.
gay can't kill sheep.